They can say whatever, I'ma do whatever. No pain is forever, yup, you know this. Tougher than a lion, ain't no need in trying. I live with a skyin, yup, you know this. Never lying, truth teller. That Rihanna rain just won't let up. All black on, black town shades, black town made.
Hey guys, so I've already put eye base on my eye. I use Max Paint Charlie Paint Pot, and I also went ahead and applied NYX's Jumbo Pencil in Milk for my eyelid. It's a little bit creased, so I'm just gonna go ahead and spread that out a bit, like so. Now I'm going to go ahead and go in with Alice in Wonderland, the Book of Shadows palette. And I'm going to go in with Underland, which looks like that. I'm going to take MAC 232 brush, dip that color in there. I mean, dip the brush into the color, okay. And apply this all over the bottom portion of the crease. And go ahead and bring that up above a little bit of the crease, like so. I'm just going to go ahead and make like a little line right there and put some color in there. Now we just want to darken this purple up a bit. Next, I'm going to go ahead and go in with the 120 palette. I'm going to go and use this purple right here. So with that same brush, just clean it off. I'm going to grab that purple and I'm going to put this into the inner portion of the eye and bring it up about halfway. Just so that we get it on evenly, and I want to emphasize on a little bit of a darker purple into the inner portion. Okay, clean that brush off. And instead of using black, I'm going to use this like gunmetal powder like gray. So again, clean that brush off. Grab a little bit on there. And put this on the outer portion of the eye. Like so. And bring that in halfway as well. Now with that first purple that we used from the Alice in Wonderland palette, clean your brush off, and we're going to dip our brush into that purple again, and just go over all that grayish color, and bring that color up a bit, like so. Now I'm going to go ahead and go in with a highlighting brush. I'm going to go back in with the Alice in Wonderland palette, and I'm going to use this color right here, which is White Rabbit, my highlight. So just grab that on your brush and use that as your highlight. I'm going to grab a little bit more just to heighten the color up a bit. Now I'm going to go back in with the 232 and just bring up that purple up a little bit without pressing too hard on the brush, just to kind of lightly give it some color, and that blends in the front. Once you're done with that, I'm going to go in with NYC Liquid Eyeliner, and I'm going to just do a very thin line of eyeliner. Now while I let that dry, I'm going to go ahead and apply my false lashes and apply my mascara, and I'll be right back. So I've already applied my false lashes and my mascara and everything. So this completes the look. I hope you guys like it, and thanks for watching.
Stop in my runway, never looked so clear. But the height is bent in heels right here. No fear. And why you getting